day for the Senate of Virginia. It looks like, and I'm certainly hopeful, we're going to pass out of this body the Equal Rights Amendment. This isn't the first time we've done it, but what makes it so significant is there are so many people trying to get it approved that I think we have a chance in the House. But I'm speaking now for the Senate. I remember way back into the 70s when I first started pushing for the Equal Rights Amendment. I wasn't here. I was a young mother. And I was very interested in seeing how women could indeed have equal rights in the workplace. But in the 70s, we got all sorts of objections to the Equal Rights Amendment, and I frankly thought they were silly. The first one was, well, if you have the Equal Rights Amendment, women will be subject to the draft and they'll go into the military. Well, since then, we don't have the draft, and yes, women are in the military and doing very well. And then we heard this silly stuff about bathrooms. Now, come on. We have all over the place unisex bathrooms already. We can handle this. We can make care of this. And then there were all these arguments that if we pass this, abortion would become legal. Abortion is legal. It is guaranteed in the Constitution. So those arguments are already irrelevant. The abortion has been called by the Supreme Court established law. It's decided. But there is one thing that hasn't changed since the 70s, and it's barely gotten better. Women only make 80% now of what men make for the same work. This is wrong, and this needs to be corrected, and I am convinced that the ERA will help us get equal pay for equal work. Additionally, we now know that 80% of the people of Virginia want this to pass. That's pretty rare that we have anything that 80% wants us to do, and this is it. So I want to thank everybody who has been working so hard on this. For me, this is a very happy day, and I'm hopeful it will be followed by many more happy days.